The first cruise from Boston since the pandemic began was supposed to leave yesterday.
Trip was delayed, though, because of the storm. The Crystal Symphony was scheduled to depart for Bermuda yesterday afternoon. Passengers were told to get on the ship as planned, but it won't leave until sometime today. The trip will likely be shortened as the symphony is slated for another trip that leaves this Sunday.